This is tobacco furnace. This is the structure of pipes that have the pipe being arranged to make more heat to dry the tobacco leaves in a limited time. And this is the outside of the furnace. Now they have dried leaves. These are the leaves for their seaweed. A good blend of tobacco.